Friends, I am Nandan Soni and welcome to my channel Greenut Innovations. Today we will learn how to make RFID door lock. So first we will see what are the components used. A RFID reader, Arduino relay, solenoid lock, 12 volt battery, RFID card, some jumper wires and a USB cable. First step is to know the UID tag of this card. So for this, we need to go to Arduino IDE and download a library called MFRC522. So go to Tools, Manage Libraries, and wait for some time. No. In the search, write MFRC522. See, I have already installed it, so you can click on install to install this library. Now go to file, examples, select MFRC522 and select dump info. Now connect your laptop to Arduino. And upload it. It is uploading. Now we have to look at the connections to know the UID tag of the reader. So you can make connections looking at this circuit diagram. So I am making my connections. My circuit is complete and now we are ready to know the UID tag of this card. So go to Arduino IDE and click on this serial monitor. This window will open and bring your card near RFID. You will get this information, but you have to copy only card UID, which is this. Copy it and now we are ready for the main code of for the RFID lock. This is the main code and it is also given in the description of this video. So you can copy it in your Arduino IDE, but you have to change your UID tag here. Which you have copied by that serial monitor. I have copied it. Now we are ready for the connections, final connections. Now you have to upload this code. You can name it. I am naming it RFID lock. It is uploading. Code has been uploaded. Now we can make the final connections. You can remove your Arduino with your computer. The final connection diagram is here. You can see it. Now I am making my connections. Connections are complete and this is my door lock, which is in a closed position. But when I will bring this card near RFID reader, then the door lock will be open. I'll show you. See, I have brought it and it has been opened. Now after 2 seconds it will be closed. You can change the timings. Now I will again bring it. It has been opened. Now if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.